If you're using the USB cassette player with MP3, tape to MP3 conversion, auto tape player, and the Audacity software that transfers it over, make sure that your microphone is set to the USB input. Once it's set to the USB input, hit R, software starts, hit play. If your dial is not all the way down, that's the volume, it'll go, if we turn it down, now all of a sudden, no audio. Turn it back up, and there's the audio. So make sure the dial is all the way down, so you got maximum audio input.